Oh. Ja, så var det fan. Det var ju fan bara försvann ju bara rätt nu.
Asså.
I was younger, I was always very shy, very embarrassed about my skinny legs. So being naked up here was kind of like therapy for me.
Oh,
Sometimes your ice cream man. You can see him when he's passing by. Together and wrote on desks and slept in laundry rooms through snowy mountains and slipped through whatever cracks we could find. Minds altered, we didn't falter. Portraying hysterical and tragic characters in a smog-filled universe. We loved the dirty city and the journeys away from it. We had not yet been or seen our friends. Themselves chase tails round and round in downward spiral, leaving a trail of irretrievable vital life juice behind. But still, the brother's blood, comrade, partner, family cuz was impenetrable, and we lived inside and inside, laughing with no clothes. And everything experimental till death was upon us, and I faced mortality. And lots of things seem futile then, but love and music can save us, and did. While the giant gray monster grew more poisoned and volatile around us, jaws clamping down and spewing ugly shit around. Nothing is the same, so we keep moving.